always hated making my bed.
Lisa, you forgot to make your bed. Get up here right now. Breakfast until you make your bed. Now get to work.
I was never any good at making my bed. The sheets were never even on each side. The wrinkles never came out. And it was almost impossible to tuck the comfy doors against the wall. It seemed to take forever. And the result was always pretty disappointing.
Well, I guess that's good enough. You can go finish your breakfast now.
Okay.
Just when I was getting desperate, something incredible happened. I woke up one morning and found something extraordinary. It said, "Dear Lisa, I know how much you dislike making me look neat every morning. From now on, I'll make myself, as long as you promise to give me 3 kisses before you go down for breakfast. Yours truly, the Magic Bed." I figured it was worth a shot. What was the worst that could happen? I promise.
Lisa, can you come up here, please?
You're in trouble.
I was in for it now.
How do you explain this?
Practice makes perfect.
Good job, Lynn. You're really getting the hang of it.
It was a miracle. I really did have a magic bed. From that moment on, life was sweet.
I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright.
But then, one morning, everything changed.
Lisa, did you forget to do something?
No!
I think you did! Come here! Why didn't you make your bed?
I did!
Oh yeah? Well, why does it look like that then?
I couldn't believe it. What was wrong with my magic bed? And then I remembered. The 3 kisses. I forgot to give them to my magic bed. For the first time in weeks, I had to make my own bed. The next morning, I tried to make up with my magic bed by giving it extra kisses. But it didn't work. The spell was broken. So I just gave up and made my bed. Then I went down to watch TV and the unthinkable happened.
Rocky, I need you many times do I have to remind you to make your bed?
But I did make my bed.
Now you're lying 2 days in a row? Young lady, you better get upstairs before you get yourself in big trouble.
It just didn't make any sense. I had made my bed. But sure enough, when I looked in my room, the bed was messier than ever. There was only one explanation. My magic bed was making itself messy because I broke my promise.
I'm sorry, I made a mistake. What do you want from me? Answer me!
If I never got a response, I had no choice. I had to tell my family. I went through the whole story. I told them everything, but I don't think they believed me. My mom didn't look convinced. My dad didn't either. My brother James thought I was crazy. Still, by switching beds in my room, I solved the problem of my magic bed. I understand now that breaking a promise, even when you don't mean to, is a very serious mistake. It can change everything for the worse. I don't even mind making my bed anymore, because once I make it, it stays made. Still, for some strange reason, some days I make my bed, and when I come back to the room, I find this. I just can't explain it.